Okay, folks, this is something you don't see every day. Here's a headstone made out of tin. This is the final resting spot of Annie Brown. She died in 1913 at the age of 68. Again, we're in Southern Sumter Evergreen Cemetery in Sumter County, right near Webster. But this is part of Florida history too. You just don't see too many headstones made out of tin.